I know you?
Oh my God. You're real.
Come on, Jane. Use your words.
I'm sorry. I'm overwhelmed because you're like my favorite author of all time and you're actually standing here. And I mean, for years, I sat in that very corner and I read every single one of your books and...
Okay, maybe use less words.
It just feels so magical that you actually saw my tweets and came.
To clarify, she didn't see Jane's tweets. She saw these.
Your book means everything to me.
The House of the Spirits.
Well, I love that one, yes. But I was talking about Paula. It helped me through my grief when my husband died.
I'm so sorry. When was that?
4 years ago.
Oh.
I'm sorry. It's the combination of feeling him everywhere tonight and you actually being here feels like, well, like magical realism.
Well, writing helped me through my grief, too. There's light at the end of the tunnel, I promise.
Man, when she says it, it sounds brand new.
Sometimes I just feel so guilty.
Telling your story doesn't betray the memory. It keeps the spirits alive.
About living, I mean. Being joyful. When he's not here to share it with me, how can I be happy or in love?
I write about strong women with passionate hearts. It's all about the heart. It's what drives us and...
determines your fate. I'm sorry, I've seen your TED Talk like a million times.
Back off, stalker.
Well, magical realism can work both ways. You are mine. You are the reader I always imagine. Let yourself enjoy your success. Just live passionately. Love passionately.
Which brings us here.
The whole thing was perfect.